The 7th annual Remembering Rita BBQ to raise money for Alzheimer's disease research. The event's put on by Sullivan Hardware's family. Rita Sullivan and her husband started this store back in 1954. She lived with the disease for the last 10 years of her life. Now the BBQ raises money for Alzheimer's Association. Last year it raised nearly $37,000. It's from 10 to 2 at Sullivan's Hardware on Keystone near 71st Street.